Guys, so I am replacing the stove exhaust vent cover or shroud. These things are so fragile, they'll break if you look at them the wrong way. But anyways, the damper's gone on the inside, fell out, I don't know. So I'm replacing it. So if you order one Amazon and you read the reviews, they say, oh, you sent me the wrong one, you know, you sent me this Euro looking, you know, European sleek, you know. So everybody says, oh, you got the wrong one, you know, you sent me the wrong one, blah 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 blah. And that's fine. So I went to the local RV shop and I ordered one, and I ordered this. And this is what the manufacturer sent. And I said to the lady, I said, well, I said, it probably makes sense, because if they showed a picture of this in the catalog, then we wouldn't be looking for a replacement for this. So this is what they send you. And if you order it online or on Amazon, this is what you'll get. I don't have a problem with it. It's the same size, it matches up. It's a little bit different. But let's go over and look at the hole and see how she fits. Oh, by the way, so I put the mastic tape on the back instead of a bunch of silicone. This is the product that I use. This is awesome stuff. If you're doing anything with camping, look to get some mastic seal like that. It's sticky and it seals up everything, and you don't have that ugly silicone. So this general adhesive cleaner is what I use to get the silicone off, and I have a clean hole. So the lady at the shop said that the screw holes might not line up. Well, not too worried about that, because I'm sealing it with mastic tape. I don't care what's behind it. So that one, so if you look at my wall, I have a thin sandwich glazed type construction. This, I had to cut back up, I had to cut that back about a half an inch, this part. Not a big deal, but you know, I had to adjust it. So, but when you put it in, that you can see some of these screw holes on the top, they don't line up exactly, you know. So I'll fill them in with some silicone, and then I'll put the cover on, and that should hide everything. This one's offset, so the other one's not, no big deal. But with that being said, this is what you'll get if you order it on Amazon. And it's a replacement for that. So, pretty simple. Don't be nervous if you get the wrong product. I don't think the manufacturer makes this style anymore. I think they are switching over to the new style. Like I said, I ordered this from the local camping shop, and she put in this part number. This was the picture that was in the catalog, and they sent the other one. She called the manufacturer, and the manufacturer says that is the replacement. That's the correct replacement for that part number. So with that being said, I hope this helps. Like the video if you can. Subscribe if you want. Thanks. Have a good day.